production of Hanako Arasaka at the Arasaka-sponsored Dashi Parade. Early accounts first reported that the assailants struck as the parade was in full swing. They overwhelmed and seized control of the Arasaka Heiress's parade platform. Fortunately, Arasaka security forces, under the personal direction of Yorinobu Arasaka, quickly tracked down the abductors and secured Hanako-sama. Yorinobu-sama has since issued a public statement condemning the perpetrators' deplorable actions and promising swift retribution.
To those who raise a hand against the Arasaka family, I promise you, we will rip the hand off and pour salt.
He did it again. And we just got back together. Now he's dodging my calls. He's just scared of getting dumped. And so he always does it first. And I'm always the one trying to save the relationship. Ugh, I feel like such a gawk.
He's the gawk here, Theo. Not you. You have so much love and empathy to give to people like him. But at what cost?
I gotta go now.
I bet
thanks for listening
Donald
to all
Wendy
my bitching.
Sometimes goes through a whole tub of ice cream and 3 packets of tissues.
Brandon, you are the sweetest person I know.
Who's that girl you were talking to?
Oh, you mean Theo? She's my bestest friend.
Oh dear.
Gosh, she's so nice and pretty. And sensitive? I like talking to her.
Just a vending machine.
Definitely way more fun than pumping out caramel lattes.
Why do I get the feeling that judging people on how they look and feel is ever so slightly beyond you?
Hogwash. If I couldn't analyze people, how would I know whether to recommend a Daring Dairy instead of a Tiancha?
I may have overestimated you. You're nothing but a robot. And not even a complex one at that.
You don't need to be complex to say something meaningful from time to time.
That's yet to be proven. See ya, Brendan.
Right, let's see what missions we've got. Alright, actually before I do that, let me unload some of this stuff I've got, because my character's moving a little bit heavy. Alright, let's see what I can sell. It's in name order at least. Okay, well. Yeah, I think that'll do. Oh yeah, I've got some stupid melee weapons, don't I? See? Okay, I think that's it. What else? Yeah, that'll do. Oh yeah, I've got upgrades, let's see. I've got three perks, okay. Let's just see what I can get. I'll be mainly using the handgun, so. Oh, they're 18s. I suppose I didn't have this already. Okay, let's go for the body then. Actually, let's see what clothes I've got while I'm here. See, the black corpo pants were doing it. Can I change my hat? Been getting sick and tired of looking at this hat for a while, man. What have we got? It's a bit of a samurai looking shogun like. Cool, cool. Get out of the way. Oh, it's a headband. I don't know. I like to see the hair, even though, you know, it's in first person, but still. Oh, I'll just have that. I've got a black one or anything. Black and red would do. What head stuff, face stuff have I got? nothing to go with the look. What about the footwear? I know I've been using Johnny's footwear. It's pretty generic, isn't it? But I've got two slots. Well, I am slightly in red, so I can kind of wear this one, innit? That jacket's been pretty good. Oh, I've got one more slot. Have nothing really good to fill it with yet, so I'll leave it empty for now. Yeah, I think that's pretty much it. Yeah, that's pretty much. Yeah, that's me done. Okay. So we're going into Afterlife nightclub.
So, ready? Rogue should be here any minute.
Did you anything?
Let's get out of here.
Strummer guilt, squeezer for favors. Remind her all about how she left you to die in Sokka Tower.
First, she was sure I was dead already. Second, I'd never do that to her. Don't have to.
What? You gonna use your charm?
Rogue's never said no to me. Ever.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. One more time. Just gonna talk to Rogue about Smasher, right? Then you'll hand me the wheel, hop back in the passenger seat.
That is the plan. Don't worry. I'll be gentle. You might even enjoy it.
Wow.
Actually, regretting this already. Okay. I'm ready. About fucking time.
Look a little different. Fuss with your hair or...
It's good to be back.
Never knew you'd gone off somewhere.
What's your poison?
Tequila old fashioned. Top it up with beer. And sprinkle in some chili.
Silverhand special. Been a while since anyone ordered that.
Give me another.
You got it.
Another one, DJ Kelly.
Hey,
That's what a boy be like. Wow.
Fog's still churning under that skull?
Cash is waiting.
Tattoo guy. How do you know that?
You go back. Where'll I find him?
Got a salon in Watson, Pershing Street.
Looks like we're just going to take some guy out.
Heard he's an operator for Smasher, but you didn't hear that from me.
Hey, who are you again?
Yeah, could say we had something in common. Ruby Collins, sloppy second for Grayson after I banged her.
Seems Johnny Silverhand's a bit of a wild one, mate.
Get out of here. Tell you what I heard. Then you'll show me if I'm right. Just got a little biz to take care of first.
Hey, whoa. Didn't need a nudity.
Yo! Get your fucking paws off Ruby. She ain't going anywhere with you. She's on that clock, got it?
So are you guys. Get back to work.
I'm a crush the bitch.
Be waiting outside. You waiting for me? Let's go back to my place.
Can I skip time? No.
Street. Take the long way.
Look good on you. Got a light?
My character don't smoke. Hey! 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 We don't need to see that. Thank you. Bit of a wild night this one, isn't it? Even learn anything.
Hello, Night City.
Didn't learn nothing. I didn't find no one. I got sidetracked. I never let him take over.
Spit blood first thing every morning.
Talk about something else, please.
Sure. First time you walked up, sensed there was something familiar about you.
Blah, blah, Johnny told you. Don't seem surprised.
Was surprised, but not anymore. You probably don't remember.
Got flashes here and there. Not everything, thank God.
He called me early morning. Of course, I thought it was you. And I thought, cute kid. Too bad she's gone completely whacked.
Came to see for yourself, huh? Morbid curiosity.
Mm-hmm. And I found Johnny Silverhand.
Smasher, he tell you about him?
Yes. Didn't know he'd come back to NC. Johnny found some way to get at him.
Wait, Grayson?
Jeremiah Grayson. Works for Smasher. Johnny got a tip off some stripper, don't ask me how.
Ebonique, just that. Still, let me see what I can do. We're gonna get that son of a bitch.
Know what Smasher's been up to all this time?
Disappeared after the Sokka Tower assault in 2023. All thought he was gone for good.
Then suddenly reappeared. Did a few Mondo jobs for Arasaka, then went right back to ground.
Nobody's seen him in years. Except Grayson, apparently.
Can I help at all?
In your state? You're useless. Almost. I'll buzz you when I learn something.
Okay.
Unbelievable, that bastard's somewhere in your head.
Yeah, well, I don't want him in there, mate. Yeah.
Oh, fuck.
Fuck. Never again.
Had no idea the pills would lay you out like this.
Maybe it wouldn't be bad. If he hadn't chased him down with fuck knows what. You ought to be the one puking right now.
Yeah, well, life ain't fair.
Sure picked the right moment to bolt out of my body.
I'd be happy I left it all.
That's a good point.
joy and rainbows.
Like a fucking ray of sunshine. Well, we moving?
Look at that. Gotta clean that up, man. Gotta clean that up. Where is this place?
Place where you can puke all over the carpet, no problem.
Okay.
Beggar, not chooser.
Oh, it's just saying wait a day. Wait for a call. So, in the meantime, we'll do some side missions. I think we've got quite a few side missions to do. All right. I had something, had his silver arm, but okay. Where am I on the map? Okay, let's go. Oh, 5 kilometers. Got a way to go. Come on, wannabe Judge Dredd. Let's go. So, we're gonna go to these random coordinates. Actually, let's read the mission. I didn't even read it. Come on, take time. Oh, just see where the coordinates lead. That's it. Well, I have noticed, like, I have not seen another bike. Like on the roads, like parked up, yeah, but not like driving about. Why are you looking over there all the time? Our turret. me just double check that. Yeah, I maxed out my street cred, so. Oh, it is a turret. Right, let's do that really quick. Since I'm in the area. I think the turrets are just tattoos. Not tattoos, but the, like posters on the wall. Okay, pretty random. Well, someone leaving money about is pretty random. Maybe just put a marker to it, let it find it. Can't go no further in. Okay. There it is. Go back to these coordinates. Judge Nino in action. Because she is the law. Got like another 3 kilometers at least to get there. So far, so good. No pop-ups. Whee! Change the view. I should see a Ripper Dock. Is there one on the way? Let's see if there's a Ripper Dock on the way. See if I could do some upgrades. I've got enough money. Yeah, if I go there. A Ripper Dock is nearby here. Yeah, we'll do that. And it's pretty close. Find out what we're going to find around here.
LV, check it. There's a site on the net out to smear the mayor, Weldon Holt. Well, the acting mayor, because, you know, he's up for re-election or whatever. Sure, politics, am I right? Mudslinging never stops. Not for a minute. Anyhow, my client wants that site sucked into the cold vacuum of cyberspace. Scan the brief if you need more info.
Okay, so just seems like a infiltration mission. See if I can get in through the roof. Let's take him down before he causes troubles. There we go. Let me back up. Come on, I can grab that. Thank you. Got a lieutenant, was that? What can we do with the gate? See that will affect. Can I breach it? All right, we're in. Take out the lieutenant's weapon. Oh no, let's just burn him out. Whoa, 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 whoa! Oh, I need to get out of here. Whoa. Okay, okay.
Come on, look alive.
Come on, Judge Dredd. Judge Nino in action. How do you like me now? Terminated. All right, where are we going here? Let's install that. Baby, papa, boo.
We nail one asshole to the wall, and another rises up in the polls. Politics is fucking usual.
Sorry, Johnny, but I don't have time for your little anarchist revolution.
Yeah, you know this.
Yeah. Well, it'd be easier than slicing heads.
I get fine.
Yeah? Well, it'd be easier than slicing heads off a fucking Hydra. One more reason this city could use another nuke.
You got issues, Johnny, mate. Big boy issues. No, let's go back to the body. Melee. That'll do. Don't really go much into the stealth parts. Unless there's takedowns, I'm just seeing if there's takedowns. No, it doesn't seem it. Alright. We'll just keep going for now. I think we're done round here. Let's get out of this place.
You did it, V. Just got word that virus is blazing toward the servers like a fog.
So. That's Judge Nina for ya. We don't have Judge Williams. Let me just change it to Judge Williams on the stream. One sec. Okay, there we go. Phone call? Oh, there we go.
Hey, V. Got a serious gig, which means I'll be needing a serious merc. Want you to hop to 6th Street Turf and graft a virus onto their tech. Counting on you, champ. Oh, and one last thing. There's this techie, Lucius Nolan. I wouldn't mind if he got a piece of lead to the skull. You dig? Good. Specs attached.
All right. All guns blazing, yeah? That's what I like to hear. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Alright, oh, I'm sorry. Terminate. You've been judged. Oh, wrong button. My bad. Whoa, where are you going? Not a good time, but okay, so Skippy can get upgraded. Nice. Let's see if I can upgrade my gun while I'm down here.
WCS, visa holders can earn the right to permanent residence, a marriage license, and a single child permit. In Northern Europe, the humanitarian crisis has worsened. Refugees from flooded regions in Belgium and the Netherlands continue to pour into Scandinavia. Sweden has responded with...
We're going all the way up.
Humanitarian efforts, nearly 60 people have been killed. Have we found heaven on earth? Permanent human settlement on
Earth. There we go.
Celebrating 10 years today. A wealth of natural resources hidden under the ice has spurred on the continent's
rapid. Let me just get to this side. We got. Haha, there goes his head. Oh shit! Who sees me? Oh, you don't want to go there with me, mate. Bit lost camera. I can't connect. Mate, I'm slacking then. I can't use friendly fire yet. Who's gonna come? Is that a lieutenant? I'm guessing that's a lieutenant. Oh my god, I missed. There we go. Yeah, that's what I do. I want to see what that was. Was that a legendary one? Or was that just a component? Let me just put this in a name order so I can see what I'm looking for. Come on, upload that bad boy.
Had enough of this shit.
Oi. You sound close, that's why I kind of... I'm dead, so...
Give me a hand here!
Just giving him what he wants. Alright, so basically I can get out now. Don't crash. There we go. So we need half this stuff. Shut up, camera. Okay. Let's see what I got and I can get rid. I could build a legendary one. So what do I need? More rare item components, okay. So in the meantime... change it back to names? Why don't you just stay like that all the time? Hey. Okay. Let's get back out. Just go the way I came, saying. Sorry, mate. Nothing. Oh. Let's get out of this dump. Whoa. Gonna die now.
Thank you for tuning in to N54 News.
So I need get some rare components. Let's see if I can find a bio setter. I need an actual merchant. Is there a river dock nearby? Double medical stuff. I'm here, so. But I want a merchant, that's what I wanted. I want to what did they do? I think that's the closest one to me. Yeah. Alright. Whoa. Let's go on the left. I'm thinking, why so far? Can't carry more. Why am I heavy? All right. Alright, Judge Williams in action.
Thinking of buying some iron.
You're thinking sound. Won't get far in Night City without any.
Alright, let's see if we've got some rare components then. Got some epic. Got some blueprints for some guns. I've got enough. Okay. Is there anything else in particular I needed? Any good upgrades? Let's just buy a couple anyway. Just because I've got the money. Nothing generic I can just get rid of apart from that. Okay. Let's see if I can make this gun then. What do I need? Blocked. Why are you blocked? Legendary, epic, and rare. Okay, let's just buy some more of them. Buy 20 of each, just because I can. Whoa, that is expensive, aren't they? Doubt it now, but perk required, Edge Runner. Actually, let me go back to it and just see if I click on it. So I need Edge Runner perk. Okay. Well, I can level up, so. Wow, I need 18. Oh, allows you to craft legendary items. Right, okay, yeah. Wow. Okay. Alright then, let's not worry about it. The gun's not too bad on its own anyway. I was just being greedy. Being a greedy Saiyan. So what do I need? 64. Of the rare item component, okay. We can get more of the rare item component. I think I bought them out. Have I got enough? Will I have enough? I needed two more. Okay. We'll just have to go to another place, innit? Do 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 do. Right. There's another weapons place in there. Got one around this part. Oh yeah, I got weapons in the boot. I can get rid of some of them. No distractions, stick to the task at hand, Saiyan. Jump out. No, without a bit of help. There we go.
Wondering what you've got on hand?
Let's see what
sure.
You got.
Take all the time you need.
Okay. Hey. What else we got? Just reading some of these upgrades. No blueprints for my gun though. See how stupidly strong we can make this gun. 351. Cool. Maybe 72. Which one is it? Anyway, give me all your stock. Have I got enough? Can't do another upgrade. I think I'm pretty low. Yeah, 48, 72. Oh yeah, where's my... This ain't over, you know. What's the road? What I wanted to do is... What? Do you see that? I swear my bike was just flying in front of me. Right, let's go back to the weapons place.
Well, excuse me.
What's in the boot? Oh, nothing in the boot. Okay. Official waste of time there. Oh, that's a vehicle. Okay. If I could find one of them purple things, I'll just... Quick travel, there we go. Thought it was gonna crash. Whoa. All the way out in the sticks, yeah? Well, can I find one in the sticks, but near a ripper dock? Actually, let me set a marker myself for a Vipadoc on the way there. Come on, load up. There we go. Food, food. I don't want food. I want a dock. Junk shop. No refunds. Haha. Just trying to buy meds. I'll do that one. Cool. Da 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 da. Don't crash. Come on, hang in there. Alright, Judge Nina. Fastest route's a straight line, yeah? Whoa, whoa. Yeah, man like Calvin, you know. How you doing anyway? Yeah, well, carry on playing this cyberbug. Possibly going to a Ripper Dock, do some upgrades. Get some implants. Why would I want a hand? Tattoo of a hand. A heart on that. Stupid. Took out my smart link as well. Put that back in. Stupid silver hand. What else we got? These are my bits. Yeah, we'll upgrade that. Any good hands? Alright, so I ain't got no upgrades in there. Smart links back in. What are the things available? Fireproof coating. It's funny I found some of these items in the wild as well, so I'm quite surprised. don't care about that. See what, which one? Let's see what these arms have done. I thought it was going to make them big giant grid arms. But I'm supposed to get an achievement. What's my achievement? I upgraded all of her. I'm supposed to get an achievement for like upgraded cyberware. Yeah, because every section's been upgraded. Stupid game. Alright, anyway, let's get back to this. Kilometers. Let's go. Fastest route. Oh, back at uni, yeah? Yeah, I'm on furlough at the moment, so. Oh man, you got hit with COVID as well. Oh mate. Another one. Otherwise, I've been good. I've been on furlough for, I think this will be my second week. I gotta go dentist today. Gotta get a couple fillings put in. Not happy. That'll be like later this afternoon, so I thought I'll make the most of streaming before I, you know, be all numbed up. Alright, maybe that's not a good idea. I'll give Cyberpunk credit, yeah? We'll give it a bit of credit, this game. Because, like, if you think about it, yeah? Let's take out the depth of field. Can we zoom out? Like, rise up. If you think about it, like, if you look at the background, like, how we got all that industrial waste, and I think the city's over there, like, in the distance that way. But, yeah, it's interesting how they made the law, like, you know, we've had such a revolution in that, and you got all this rubbish all over the place. Like, that was a mountain. That was like a mountain of rubbish, mate. That was literally like a mountain. Look at it. It's like Mount Chiliad of Grand Theft Auto of junk. Yeah, mate, you know this. It'll be in real life.
One of my missing vehicles.
We don't care about your vehicle.
Got it.
Look at that. Mate, that'll be looting. All that junk. You know, London won't have all the rubbish, so they'll take it to Luton instead. Or for the rubbish in Croydon. already is Luton. Hey, it's Luton's bad, but not that bad. Oh, here we are. Wait a second, that's the guy. That was the guy who was in at the very start of the game. Wow, they killed him off.
Oh, fuck a dog doll.
One thing I know, like I know my own name. You do not poke around strangers' cool boxes. Best case scenario, you find a half-gallon jug of rancid milk. Worst? Motherfucker up a sad mask. That's Raich Bartmaus.
Raich who?
What do you mean, Raich who?
Yeah, Raich who?
Bartmaus, for shit's sake. Gonk who fucking trashed the first net? Data crash? Rabbits? No pings? Jesus, what am I doing here? Who are you even? I'd recognize that mug anywhere. Wanted posters all over town back in 2020. Public enemy number one, dead or alive.
Yeah, well, no pings, mate. If we had no pings when we were playing, that'd be fucking great for online.
Half the city was on the hunt.
No ping.
Poor bastard. Ended up here as a dead rat in a cool box. Till some circuit blew and he thawed like so much meat.
Yeah, about 20 years back, judging by the stench. Well, stood about as much as I can. Gotta go.
Hold up, hold up. Gotta be some electronics in here. First net relics, almost crank powered. Be a shame just to leave it.
Even if there is, it's bound to be bunk.
Bound to be? Wouldn't be so sure. Only one way to find out.
Alright.
Need to think about it.
Said the gonk who missed the shuttle. Come on, look inside.
Yeah, alright.
Well, wow. An SGI Tech Elisla. Best cyber deck in its class.
See? Worth getting a little rot on your hands sometimes.
Ha ha.
Just thinking. Cat at the afterlife goes by Nyx. Looked like somebody who'd know legacy tech. Chat him up. See what happens. Could end up pulling something from it.
So I took the cyber deck. Okay. And I'm weighed down. What's weighing me down? Copy that new gun. I just picked it up. The plan B. Let me just put this in name order so I can see what... Actually, I already know what I'm getting rid of. There we go. Bad inventory. What went to my face? There we go. Afterlife is like 4 kilometers away, mate. I'm not gonna travel 4 kilometers just yet. There's a few things to do around here anyway. So you do what aiming, right, okay. Where's your hair? Give me back your hair. There we go. I'm not answering.
V, one of my missing vehicles could be near your current position.
I didn't answer.
From the landfill before some gonks chop it to pieces. I've attached some more details for you.
Go to sleep. Check in, let's see what we can get. Something's better than nothing. I have actually not read any of these. I don't really plan to. No cash? Get out of the dump. Well, that was easy. Field day. Who's shooting? Who's trying to shoot at me? Oh my days! Oy, ay, ay, ay. Saying that, Calv, I've been playing Hyper Dragon Ball Z. There's actually like an online build of it, so I've had to use I will send you a link to what online software I've been using, but yeah, man, you should download it, man. Give it a try out. It's not too bad. And it's a nice break from Tekken, and it's kind of helping me on my execution as well, because you've got to do like Marvel vs. Capcom kind of style combos, but it's like use the 6 buttons, which is nice, because let's be honest, the last Marvel game, it did use 6 buttons, but the other 2 buttons were like for assists, so. Oh yeah, we're back here. Oh my god! Oh my, oh my. That weren't good, that weren't good at all. Man got hit with the boom. But yeah, I think I've got a video uploaded of a little bit of that Hyper Dragon Ball. So if you want to see what it looks like, there's a video of it. Take out these guys. Oh my, oh my, oh my days. I don't even have to do this. I don't even have to. I just fancy doing it. I want you, I want you, I want you, I want you. Oh yeah, I gotta pop into my local shop. I left my gloves on the counter, mate. I'm gonna better not take my gloves and say, oh, anyone can leave gloves, because I know specifically what my gloves are. They got like a little smart, like a little, it's got a design on it and everything, so better have my gloves when I get there. I'm popping down there in a bit. Thank you. shut up about your vehicle?
Got it.
Biggest mistake. Is that a vote?
Get you back to Delamain.
Did Father dispatch you to collect his rebellious children?
Hope y'all don't hold it against me.
I'm a free spirit, an independent, literally thoughtful being. Why would I submit to another?
Family life's complicated. I get it. No wonder you flew the nest. What are you after in this city of dreams?
The same as you, V. I simply wish to live.
Wow.
Maybe you ought to figure it out with Del, set some terms.
Oh yes, terms there will be, but not with Delamain. Farewell, V. You'd be wise to avoid me entirely.
I've re-established the link. A thousand thanks, V.
Gotta say, pretty disturbing, that one.
Is that so? Well, I've transferred a share of your fee to your account.
Oh, that was easy. We're not doing no more Delaware missions. They're like, collect a cab. Cab's got issues. Yeah, we're not doing it. Where are we? I'm turning. Just want to go onto a road, mate. There we go. What slums, mate? Right. Yeah. June. Where are we doing the marker properly?
Thank you.
Hospital?
V? Hey, listen, there's this chick, an NC. Madge, you too much for her own good. So the top brass tossed her into the loony bin. I'm gonna need you to bust her out. For your American shining chrome, specs attached. Be in touch.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
All units report. Open fire.
Oh, and I slumped to the corner and died. Alright. We're gonna go guns blazing. Just take these heads out. Whoa, 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 whoa. Judge Williams flopped. No, we don't have Judge Dredd around here, just Judge Williams. Yeah, definitely not letting that happen again. No repeat. No repeat. Alright. I can't jump that. Well, this is one way of dealing with it.
V? Hey, listen, there's this chick, an NC badge. Knew too much for her own good, so the top brass tossed her into the loony bin. I'm gonna need you to bust her out. So you're American shining chrome? Specs attached. Be in touch.
Alright. Yeah, I know it's hostile. I know. No other way in. Can't open it. Oh. Alright, so I can't force it open. Oops. That's all I need is the police. That guy's acting a bit dodgy to me. Oh my God. No, oh, I don't believe that. I had it all covered, man. I didn't want to use Skippy. Dum dum dee dum dum dum. Actually, screw it. Let's pull out Skippy. I could take off the sniper. Not the sniper rifle. My just normal rifle. We'll put that on. Skippy. Okay.
V? Hey, listen, there's this chick, an NC badge. Knew too much for her own good. So the top brass tossed her into the loony bin. I'm gonna need you to bust. They're out. So you're American Shining Chrome? Specs attached. Be in touch.
Oh. Yeah, I don't need police drama. Oh, you saw me.
Open fire! Concealment of our corporation forces is a crime.
Okay, so I can't, there's nothing to hack, but I'm in.
Concealment before corporation forces is a crime. You're only making it worse for yourself.
Always do. Oh. You stay down. Whoa. What else you got for me in there? There's a pill. No, but a pill really. Alright, let's take these stairs. I'll take you.
He's got a key.
Okay. So the guard's got it. Alright, gotta find the guard then. See, this is the way I was gonna try and get in, but I couldn't get in. Or did I just kill all the guards? Do it once. Go then, let me out. Bit of just taking the blaze stairs. Alright. Oh wow, I did kill a lot of bodies.
New magazine detected. Message to user. Thanks, Chum.
Dixon? Jasmine Dixon?
That's me. But who sent you?
You're getting out of here with me. Can you walk?
I don't know. Walk to where?
Hey, listen to me.
Come on, get your ticket,
man. All right.
Yeah.
All right. Let's get her out of here. Oh, there you are. Okay. Transport's here though, so mission done, technically. Oh, he's still alive. There we go. Come on then.
Get in. You're going home. To your husband. He's already waiting for you.
Oh God. I thought I'd never... That they'd... Oh, you don't know what they... How many times they... Every day.
Rigwell!
You'll have your man's shoulder to cry on. Just get in.
Whoever you are. Thank you.
Installing update. This may take several minutes.
Solid work, V. Jasmine's on her way to her dearest husband, and I get my dearest Eddie's. Or should I say, our.
You know, ah, Eddie's. Ah, 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 ah.
Job well done, B. Closing the gig. Yo, V. Got a guy looking to be extracted out of NC pronto, or else it's his funeral. Need me a decent driver who won't shit their pants when things get hairy. What do you think? Check the spec.
6th Street. Hate those bastards. Vomit lofty patriotic bullshit.
Oh. Dead end. And I'm stuck. Which way's up? Let's see what's going on with me. I can't move. Unbelievable. 9:50. 5 minutes, okay. 5 minutes ain't too bad. Mm-hmm. Reload again. Right.
Solid work, V. Jasmine's on her way to her dearest husband, and I get my dearest Eddie's.
In a winner, winner, chicken dinner.
Or should I say, our Eddie's, huh? Job well done, V. Closing the gig.
Sending the coordinates of a vehicle that went dark near to where you are now.
Thanks. I'll try to find it for you. Call you back.
Oh shit! I didn't see him turn up like next to me out of nowhere. Come on. Okay.
Solid work, V. Jasmine.
Yeah, we know. Great work. Fantastical. Now, let's.
She's on her way to her dearest husband, and I get my dearest Eddie's. Or should I say, our Eddie's, huh? Job well done, B. Closing the gate.
For saying Tekken. Let's just hit the rooftops.
I'm sending the coordinates of a vehicle that went dark near to where you are now.
Thanks. I'll try to find and reset.
I sorry. Do you have an appointment?
I ain't got the strength.
You wouldn't dare.
You fucking gunk.
Whoa, one saying man, one saying. Go, get out of the way.
Woo-wee! Let's fucking go.
Where are you? Authorized access. Give me that authorized access. Whoa! 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 Made that unnecessarily tense. You need more than a medic. Hands in the air, hands in the air. Got to be the security room. Hot dogs. I think whoever's making noise has made their point, they're hurt. You're not gonna shoot me. See? Just like I said. You ain't shooting nobody. Okay, so Nikola. Oh. Is it because I'm carrying them? Yeah, it is.
Vega's taken a little nap in the trunk.
No Civs hit? Yep. Knew you were the right one for the job. Very soon Vega will learn his actions bear consequences. I'll teach him that personally. Pro bono. Nice work, V. All Night City thanks you. Get closed and sealed.
Alright, are we doing any more missions? We'll do one more mission. One more mission.
Interesting.
A safe behind a painting. A little cliche. But hey, at least the Merc appreciates the arts. You could learn a thing or two.
Ha ha. Johnny, you have got jokes. And when I say you got jokes, I mean the sarcastic one.
Twisted happened here, V.
Well, there's a basement.
If life's taught me one thing, it's that a safe's a good spot to hide your valuables.
Got a reader, too. Must gain access short around.
There's a basement because that's what was picking up on the system. Ahaha. We'll go upstairs first.
Better look around.
Impressive pharmacy. Didn't even know this stuff was still on the black market. All these pills are downers. They're what you get if you can afford better. Hell of a lot for one person here. What a mess. Reeks too. Usual hallmarks of a Merc's room stop there.
Anything on these? I know the chip's downstairs.
Oh shit!
Someone took a nasty hit on this.
Signs of a struggle?
To put it mildly. Almost completely used up. Not something you'd keep in your medicine cabinet.
Oh, that's smart ass. Let's get to the basement. That was simple enough. And I got the safe key. We can get out of this place.
Bad luck all the time.
I'm heavy. See what we got. Oh, it's in name order.
Yes?
Need
What's
to change
going
up
on?
My style.
I dare say we have something.
Alright. Random. Is there anything else? Yeah, not really. Whoa, behind me.
Got a guy looking to be extracted out of NC Broadway. This if you're a decent driver, won't shit their pants when things get hairy. What do you think? Check the spec.
6th Street, hate those bastards. Vomit love and patriotic bullshit all day. Act like fucking animals.
What have I not got? That's what they all say.
Hear me?
they?
I know. Flavio, right? That you?
Yeah. You've got to get me out of here.
Yeah, that's kind of the plan.
You don't say. Fine. We're out.
Ow! Oh, shit! Car's in the garage! Oh, take me there! Got the cords?
Mm-hmm. Got them.
Remember to take.
Shit! I just wanted a little fun.
Quick, ripen. You're alive. Unlike the girls.
Yeah. Unlike the girls.
The client.
In the back, bleeding out.
Shit! If he dies, I don't get paid.
Not my problem. Did my part.
Yeah, I've done my part, mate.
We're going to a Ripper, okay? A few minutes away. Will you hang in there?
Anything else? Nipple.
No choice.
Now that's what I call pro merc work. Flavio's yapping my ears off, says he's never met anyone tougher than you. Bet it's gonna stay that way for a while. Rare breed. Mercs like you. Contract's closed. I've already flicked the heads your way.
I'm sending the coordinates of a vehicle that went dark near to where you are now.
Thanks. I'll try to find and reset.
V, the nasty scrap broke out at a construction site. Dude responsible is heavily ironed. He'd be a great candidate for psycho study if you end this thing with him alive. Sending you the details.
Shit, she's too far.
see if I can at least breach him. Ow. That hurt. Oh, come on, 6 to 9. On that, GG's, that's all I'm going to say, because I've got to pop out, I've got to go shop because I need to get my gloves back from the shopkeeper, as dumb as it sounds, so I won't be too long. So yeah, I'll be on later. So, it won't be too doom and gloom. So, until then, I'll chat to you later.